It means quite a lot. Uni supported me through and throughout. My training's been well. Coach has said I've got a good time in me to do well as well. So I'm just glad that I medaled, but a bonus that I got a gold medal, yeah. Last year I didn't do the indoor box and I was really disappointed because I knew last year I could have gotten the medal as well. Beginning of this season, I wasn't doing too well. My PB was 6.80 before today and I was getting like 6.88, 6.94 consistently and I was like, oh, I don't know how it's going to go, but to get a PB of 6.79, it means quite a lot. I'm training 4 times a week now and it's definitely benefited me. A lot of hard work and here and there, but it's channeled me towards the right direction and hopefully there's more to come.
And have you got your own any other competitions, maybe Bucks Outdoors, etc.?
Yeah, definitely Bucks Outdoors. I want to get another medal, hopefully. And just do as well as I can, yeah.